Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave us Islam and we never ever asked Allah for it. He made us carriers of the message of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and we never ever asked him for it. He taught us Islam. He taught us how to pray. He taught us how to read the Quran and we never ever asked him for it. Can you imagine if this is the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that he blessed you and me to be the carriers of this message, to be Muslimin, and we never ever asked him for it. What Allah can give us if we do ask him for it. Can you imagine, my brothers and sisters in Islam, Ya Allah? My brothers and sisters in Islam, ask Allah for Jannah. Ask Allah for Jannah. Oh Allah, you have given us Islam, we never asked you for it. Oh Allah, give us Jannah, Ya Rabbi. Oh Allah, give us Jannah. And we are asking you for it, Ya Rahman. Oh.